Because we love children. Some of us more than others. I'm sure you think this charming and attractive you-know-who has all the friends she wants, but I assure you that's not true. For any blossoming relationship comes grinding to a halt when any new acquaintance comes across my tiny little unimportant only fault. I eat children. Children like you. My mother and father, they ate children too. I know it sounds cruel and it seems such a waste, but you must know there's just no accounting for taste. I eat children. Oh yes, it's revolting, I guess. Because of this habit, my life is a mess. I try to make friends, but it just seems to follow. I find that each meal is just too hard to swallow. If you ask a lion to eat only hay, he'd turn up his nose and he'd just walk away. Ask a horse to eat steak, I'm sure he'd say nay. Do you see what I'm trying to say? Although my sole diet consists of preteens, it isn't my fault, it's a matter of cheese. I eat children, I do, in a meatloaf or stew, but nobody sees it from my point of view. It's not that I have any choice in the matter. If I could eat pork chops, I'd